no smoking club, concourses, concession areas, seating areas, or restrooms inside the arena. We support this effort to provide a safe and healthy environment for all in attendance at tonight's meeting.